Ask all the fish you just vaporized if they feel brought together by fate.
Moving on up. Slide cancel. Why slide cancel? No.
Oh, but he's not just any pirate.
He's a skeleton pirate!
Whoa.
Skeleton, kill him! No. Hey, he is not a bad oaf. He's a good boy. He's a special boy.
I don't need to judge with that.
His special little boy.
So curious.
No, I'm retarded. Not special.
It's also true.
I, if you wanted to just waltz right through the gates of the briny ship, are ye? Would you be speaking to Bones Threewood, cursed protector of the southern gate? And I say, sure.
Wonderful. I had expected more resistance, to be honest.
Of course it'll do you no good. The Nerpin Gate is guarded by a vengeful, gorgeous buccaneer known as Chargers the Tats. Never mentioned. Would you be willing to help me on a quest?
A pirate quest! It's a pirate quest!
Valentine, do you want to go on the pirate quest?
Oh, I really, really do!
I've maxed out my intel, I'm such a god.
Intel does spell cooldown, right?
Yeah.
You should do status effect as well.
Yeah, I am 9 off maxing that out.
9. Oh no.
Major of crews, scourge of salt and sand.
How many?
And then I have wait, what level four that I can put into 27.
I have enough. Oh, there's a monolith. Monolith.
This obelisk will summon.
Obelisk.
Oh, obelisk.
Whatever. Same thing.
What the fuck did you get?
Just past the ship.
Did you go through the gate?
Nope. Just past the ship. And then the street sharks attack.
Shocking. In the cave?
Nope.
No, there you go.
It's a great white.
A great white! Oh, it's
Titan tooth. Not immortal tooth, are ya?
I just got a spell that does 12 damage.
It's probably like, it's probably like, my one.
Which is?
This one?
Doubtful.
If it's, alright, I mean, just put it on, try it.
Alright.
Oh, so yeah, I'm guessing if they're in this circle, they take damage, as long as the circle's up.
Maybe. Back in a sec. Ipo Makanouchi!
Did you go to the gate this time?
Yeah. I am moving on.
I haven't actually gotten a weapon that's been good, like just finding one. I had to buy my weapons.
I've found my good weapons.
I mean, like 10 levels.
Actually, I found all my good weapons.
Wonderland! My one true love. Oh, aside from the sea, of course, but the sea's gone now, so I guess it's just the ship. An age ago, me and the lads made off with a set of pearls from a shrine to Chumber. The bastard queen whose toothy visage stands beside me. For our transgression, her bloody fins wrought such... There she be, my sweet Caroline. Now keep your eyes about you. The pearls can't be far.
Well, if it isn't my favorite
Well done, matey. There are three more lying about somewhere. Quickly now. I am now looking queen of puddles. Lady of the lowest tide ever seen by sailor's eyes. And I once caught a seagull with just my hat and bootlaces. But you don't hear me bootlaces, do you?
Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same.
Cheeky Charles. Where did you go? Did you take that jump pad lift thing?
Nah. I'm doing a Raiders of the Lost Shark.
Yeah, I can see that.
Skeletons are on our side.
Oh, that'd be Polly's eye patch. Paradoxically, it helps her see where to go.
Okay, so you went that way.
That'd be Polly's beckoning beacon peak, all right. She'll be swarming in no time. She'd be nearly complete. All that's left is her polymagical core. She'd be powered by soul energy.
She'd be powered by soul energy.
But, as I fear, tis Mowgli Dick, aforementioned fighter.
Mowgli Dick. Or Mowgli.
So much to conquer.
You know, like, maybe huge?
No, like, Moby Dick. The great white whale. There he is! Whiter of crews, Scrouger of the Salt and Sand.
Fucking angry bird in him or some shit.
Bird monculus.
Do you have any of these?
Sniff them out! Sniff them out! Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. Tis known as Plot Harbor. I know it well, for it be the same curse I bear. We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
This way! This way!
It be called Plot Armor. Yes, I know all of them.
What? That's so dumb. Well, you guys are peasants, sit the fuck down.
Yeah. You challenge a god? Nope! Definitely not lucky. Right in the pooper.
Darkness in the house. Bam.
Weeping. four pieces just dancing.
The diapers. Oh, fucking damn.
Of course it was. Back to the song.
One fucking grain.
Pirate rule 81D. If a balloon be popped, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you, greedy.
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons?
Oh, what?
Tis a dire day with the pirate room.
We need to be getting their attention. Real.
Up the windbreaker's balloon. We say.
Down to the dry depths with ye.
Oh, they blew up the captain's ship.
My best breaches were on there. Your reports.
I want a cabin boy.
Cabby's coming in.
Before someone gets really hurt, we'll join back up with Three Woods crew.
I have me crew back now for our ship. She be the finest wind woman to ever ride the buttery sea. Holly, find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden.
Find the maiden, find the maiden.
Didn't even
explain the curse.
Holy fuck, it's for like 40,000. Still getting hit by like a fucking million things.
Oh, I'm dying. Wait, no.
Get it, Ruth, get it. The fuck is hitting you? Oh, come back.
Wait.
It's something.
They loot. The loot things. You have to hit them with a.
I'm dead.
Melee. Are you dead there?
I died.
Ouch. Lock him in the brick until he's sober. Lock him in the brick until he's sober.
Oh, this is actually not.
Lock him in the brick until he's sober. Early in the morning.
Morning!
Morning!
Look at me. I'm rich.
Holy fuck, there's a lot of things down that way. Die.
That gun is fucking trash. That gun is fucking trash. That gun is fucking trash.
In the morning.
That gun is fucking trash. That gun is fucking trash. That gun is fucking trash. The gun is fucking trash.
Our way is blocked. Holy, time.
I just got a better one. You can suck my testicles. Good job, Polly.
Fought like rubbish. Oh, shit.
Fucking. Oh my god. I found a rowboat. And it's fucking A.
The whole gang be back together. Blank and all. Blood to three wounds.
My lord.
Show your lion face.
My chance.
My Charlie, I... You don't get to call me that.
The chance.
Shh. sail. I see.
There once was a love that went to sea.
Name of the ship, but a name.
My bow said no.
Oh, by my bow.
He drew the skeleton and his soul.
The Wellerman.
Together we swore for many a shore, and out to the other we both swore. Why, God, it was my true one more, though we pony boys blow.
The Wellerman comes in a sugar and tea and rum. Leave and go. Piss off to the hereafter. Boss fight. Here it be.
Ready to kill it in like
a couple seconds?
2 seconds?
Yeah. Have you got this, Jackson?
Oh, I already went down.
Oh.
By my long gone fear, he really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those bombs to the 17 seas!
Huzzah!
dagger in my back, Bloodstreetwood!
Bloodstreetwood is dead, the chance, stripped to the bone. I'm Bonestreetwood now. Treacherous, villainous, hunk of a man.
I'll never forgive you for turning us into skeletons. It
broke my heart. The fast.
So be it. Avast!
Before I send you back to the sword of the gate, I'll send your crew to the depths of hell!
Fucking wrecked.
Curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to you. All I need is a lechance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Behold, the orc is yours.
Sorry, no room for the living on this vessel, but I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate, and fate us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerfing Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Come on!
Pretty expensive looking greens there.
Gate is open. You have made it through the
half a million. So close to a million.
Damn.
Final gun slot. Let's go. Let's go.
Avast G. Yes. I do.
Ooh.